great. Thank you.
It looks so good.
Why'd you bring out so much?
Remember, Anjo eats a lot.
I don't eat a lot. I just eat well.
Oh, yeah, sure. That's what I like to hear. Eat up, Gyeong-su.
Yep.
You too, I-sak. It's I-sak, not I-sak. You changed your name?
Mom, if you want to change names, you should start with the restaurant. Why are you using my name?
I named it Cheong-san Chicken way before you were born.
Exactly. You named me after the restaurant.
Hey,
I'm like,
quiet, okay? I really like it. Sounds like a tradition.
Yeah.
Of course.
He's right.
He's right.
Look, so this is a new recipe we just came up with. So this one's just a little spicy, and this one's really hot. What do you think? You can be totally honest with me.
It's super crazy mad good. It's delicious.
Really?
Oh, man, look. If you ever need a delivery boy, I'll work for cheap.
You guys need to study. Anjo, is it too hot?
Salty.
Yeah? Oh. How about this one? Is it spicy?
No, it's salty.
Wait a sec. That's not... honey?
Yeah?
She says it's salty.
It's salty?
Anjo says it's salty.
Wait, that can't
be... It's good.
Maybe
you left it. I don't think it's salty at all.
Yeah, it's good.
Tastes good to me. Let me
see. Stop eating. It's salty.
Still tastes good.
Did you hear? Our science teacher.
What about him?
Well, he smells like a rotting corpse.
Oh. Nayeon spread that rumor, right?
It's true. He was absent after his son went missing.